Allah will be on by when wind beer Leverkusen and Borussia and Gladbach square off against each other in Bundesliga in what is expected to be a very entertaining game. The Bayern outfit aim to build on a come-from-behind win over Freiburg, and they are likely to stick to their attacking style of play. Alario, who looks unstoppable at the moment, will be the man to watch in the home team. The likes of Paulinho, Sheik, Arias, and Arang are all out of contention through injury for the hosts. Tyfolin, on the other hand, head into the match following back-to-back wins over Mainz and Leipzig, and given their attacking potential, we believe that punters can find value in betting on both teams to score. It has to be noted that in their last meeting in the German top flight, Bayer Leverkusen recorded a 3-1 win over Borussia and Gladbach. Prediction 1-1.